tight than I can get that one,
yeah?
Some more squid. Even more squid. Some jumbos. And even more jumbos. And more.
You know, the weirdest thing is we have not caught eggs yet this year. Well, we've caught eggs last year, and it was really September. So I will catch them on that side, on the Ferris wheel, all around the almost the corner on the inside, and then we'll start again up where it goes like this. That's usually down with this. But because we've done all that hard work last year, it's like, I don't know. You remember seeing that March I was out here? I don't know.
jumbo.
I started with that. But then I went, my friend goes, I don't know if you remember the Oliver show.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
She goes, why don't you do wholesale? So whatever you get all the money. $10. I get 40 jigs. So you're paying $24. Wholesale, it's $6 a pack.
here is a beast of a squid right here. Look at huge tentacles on that thing. It's like, rawr, I'm gonna eat you. I'm gonna eat you alive. That's just one of them. Right there. Another huge one. This guy right here. See those huge two tentacles right there? So far, not that much. Probably about 2 pounds.
So I have a $10 box and a $1 box. $1 box is just cheap.
$1. What's that? The $10
box? This is $10. It's not $1. Because these are things that are covered.
Two.
That's it. There's so few of them.